This is where I have my shower and